This is Jeff Newman. The tennis center at Casa de Campo is up the hill at La Terraza. That's where Emilio Vasquez presides over 13 Hartru courts, 10 of them with lights for night play. The Hartru is a little faster than slow clay and much easier on the legs than hard courts. As long as I was there, I figured I'd ask Senor Vasquez to help scrape a few decades of rust off of my game.
Okay. Sure.
All right. Oh, it's been about 30 years since I've played a lot of tennis, and it feels really good to get some semblance of the strokes back, but I see the ball coming and my brain knows what it's supposed to do. My body doesn't react like it used to. My wife tells me the same thing about me. That my 56-year-old body is not quite doing what my 25-year-old brain wants it to. I've had a very good instructor first, and
great.
Emilio is wonderful, and it's the courts are beautiful.
You got a shot there. Sometimes, you know, you see the ball, you like you say,
yeah,
and you might, but your body's not there. But I see, you know, the way you hit the ball that I did, you know, that you had a very nice stroke. The only thing you had to do, just like, just keep playing. I think if you can do like once a week, I think you can get your game back.
That would be great. I'd love that.
It's very nice.
I would love that. I wish I could just stay here and play once a week.
And I hope you can come back soon.
I hope so.
We can play a little bit more. Boy, we have a good program here. The best program we have is with the ball boy. They come in like 10 years old to pick a ball, playing tennis. And then after they become a ball boy, they become a ball boy players. And then after ball boy player, they become a junior pro. So we have a nice program, you know, for the boy here. It's a nice program. They have a chance to be playing a lot of tennis. Even we have a lot of good players here. They become represent the country in the Davis Cup. We have one named Pedro Nolasco. He's playing for the Davis Cup in the Dominican Republic. So I started myself like a ball boy in Santo Domingo. So I was the number one player for so many years here, and now I'm the Hall of Fame tennis player in the country. So they have a great opportunity. So they have, if they stay here at least like a 10 year, being playing here, they can be tennis pro in another Iceland or here. In New York, by the way, we have like a 25 pro over there in New York. Wow. So they have pro, you know, we have pro everywhere. We have 13 courts, we have 10 we light. We have a 9 junior pro, we have 14 players, and then we have 36 ball boy. We have two groups, one coming in the morning and one coming in the afternoon.
Yeah.
We do that because they have to go to school. You know, we got to school here 8 to 12, and then 2 to 5 and 6.
Yeah.
So we got two groups. And that's why, you know, we had a scholarship for them, you know, to go to school, to go to university.
Yeah.
So we have a great program for them.
Fantastic.